get ready to rumble! This Friday night, Magnolia Motor Speedway in Columbus, Mississippi is the place to be for high-speed family fun as the cars and stars of the Chevrolet Performance Super Late Model Series battle it out on the black ice in their Corvette-powered machines. The Chattanooga Flash, Ronnie Johnson, will lead a star-studded group of drivers slinging their roaring racers sideways in three wide at over 100 miles per hour. This is one you won't want to miss. The Chevy Super Series Friday night, Magnolia Motor Speedway, west of Columbus, Mississippi, on the southeast corner of U.S. Highway 45 and U.S. Highway 82. Gates open at 4, racing at 7, Friday night. Be there!